Hey folks, hope you're doing well today. I am showing you something a little different today. This is a pretty much brand spanking new house over on Laverty Crescent. Oh yeah, no, I totally hear you, Laverty Crescent, where the heck's that, right? It's the new development, the one that's close to Sea Line and Broadway, which is, you just go up Veterans Way a little bit? Yes, in there, yes, so that's the place, yeah. So that is an exciting, bustling place. There's lots of houses going in, actually. Actually, they're still going in, but this house is complete and ready to go and ready for your visual enjoyment. So what I've got for you today is a great little three-bedroom townhouse, finished amazingly, really nicely decorated with amazing finishes, nice and spacious, one-car garage, beautiful open concept kitchen, dining, and living room. All right, let's hop to it. Let's check it out. All right, let me just take you directly into the house so we can take a little look around. You can see it's nice and bright as you come into the front foyer. There's a front hall closet here with a powder room, and then it just opens up into this great room. This powder room is nicely finished with a very cool wallpaper. Hey, here's a handy feature. We have an access door here into the one-car garage. Coming down the hall, it opens up into this tremendous great room. Check out how well appointed this kitchen is with beautiful stainless steel. You have an amazing glass backsplash, built-in microwave with stove, and this awesome breakfast bar. On the other side of the kitchen is this dining area, so you can see this is really nicely laid out. And also a great feature this kitchen has is this handy pantry. I know you're gonna dig all the light flooding in this living room. Espresso-stained hardwood floors, built-in television, and a handy walkout into the backyard. Heading upstairs, let's hit the master bedroom first. As you can see, the largest of beds can fit in this master. Spacious walk-in closet, and a four-piece ensuite bathroom. There's a very large second bedroom, and another spacious third bedroom. And here's the main bathroom, so you see another four-piece bathroom. So three bathrooms in total. Heading down to the basement, you can see there's tons of space here for a rec room. All right, folks, I'm so glad that you came to check out this house with me. I hope you want to come and see it in person. So all you have to do is call 519-941-5151. You'll reach Roy LePage and you can set up your showing. All the best and thanks so much for checking it out with me right now. All right, awesome. See you later, bye.